Hustisya, yan po ang sigaw ng pamilya ng isang Marine na napatay ng mga pulis sa Palm Springs, California na naihatid na sa kanyang huling hantungan. Now, this family say that they want full investigation against the police department who they now do not trust. Ken Espinoza has this report.
Let the light shine. Let the truth come out. Let justice come.
Family and loved ones of U.S. Marine Corporal Alan A.J. de Villena buried him with one main goal, to find justice following his death. The 22-year-old Filipino-Colombian was shot and killed on November 10 after a confrontation with the Palm Springs Police Department in a parking garage. Just a week before he died, AJ came back from a tour of duty in Afghanistan. He was only weeks away from finishing his service with the Marines.
He risked his life in Afghanistan and then came back out here and got killed by the police.
The Palm Springs Police Department says they had no choice but to shoot AJ, even after numerous orders to stop the car he was driving. The police claims he even used his car to hit one officer and drag another. Authorities also say they found stolen ATM card and identification card in the car AJ was driving.
Realize what this light represents. What we want to do is we want to bring the light to the darkness.
AJ's family and loved ones say these are all lies, that the Palm Springs Police Department is trying to cover up the truth, that AJ was murdered. They plan to file a wrongful death lawsuit against the Palm Springs Police Department. They say they are not confident with the Palm Springs Police Department and the district attorney doing the investigation alone. They have asked the Marines to step in and conduct a separate probe.
We want these officers, you know, tried in court, you know, incarcerated. You know, this isn't right. My brother didn't deserve to die like this.
AJ's mother wants a change in the way things are done by the police so that no other family will have to go through what they're going through.
I saw a change in the laws, you know, that they shouldn't be shooting at people like that. They should be tasing people, not, you know, shooting them just to kill them.
AJ's father does not want to comment yet on whether they will ask for damages from the Palm Springs Police Department, but say no money will ever bring AJ back.
They ripped our hearts out, and how could you put a number on that? You know, you can't put a number on AJ.
The Palm Springs Police Department says they have no comment on the de Villena family's plan of filing a lawsuit against them pending the outcome of their investigation.
We love you, AJ, and we'll die for you, AJ!
Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News, Fremont, California.